tapuki he to tahayo tuaok at fio ya talototonga. Tapuki he tama pinis kalauni, pinis tu potoa o kalala, pia pehefo ki a koe pinisesi sinai ta kalala. Tapia pinises la tu fui peka, koe tala fikaulahi o tonga o asereria ki tonga, ka koe pataloni o Tongan Association o Genpela mo Queenian. Tuloa kia Reverend Monu, moha atak lotu, pehe kia hapa tāpule. Tuloa kia kau whafofonga me ngai High Commissioner, oknau i Genpela ni, the Fijian High Commission, Samoan High Commission, pehe foke Papua New Guinea High Commission. Pehe kia e Elizabeth Kike, mo kau whafofonga me he Attorney General's Office of Australia. Pea whātuloa ke tonga kotoa pē o taulo nuku i he whareni. Ko whakaanga, o whapeke a tā, pea o whapeke ngofua. Ai hala tere tere kāna, kai whai hok whatongi au. Ko polkalama e whai atu i he whiawhini, e whai a pē i he lea whapiritania te ria ai kau non-Tongan speakers. Ko whin motu anu ni whae te whahauha a he whiawhini ko hingoa ko me lai atonga. I would like to acknowledge the traditional owners of this land and its elders of the past, present and future. Your Royal Highnesses, Crown Prince Tupoutoa and the Crown Princess Sinai Takala. Distinguished guests, we welcome you all with warm hearts to a special night to celebrate the Tonga Day. My name is Milai Tonga and I will be your master of ceremony tonight. Few minor house rules, the lavatories are just too bright when you exit the function room, and most importantly, it is in disguise supplies just at the back of the room. If you are concerned or if you have any questions about anything, please feel free to speak to Matt. He's the manager for tonight and the staff, or myself, and we will do our best to assist you. Ko te tango ni ko kore atu ki a whaiwhikau te vita pangai ki kata ki o lama mai ki mua ki whae tau lotu.
Ko lu ku whangale mai whatapa ko whae atu mi kalata ki mua e tā mō māhu kolwhakāna me whakapakaeta ai whatamia kātoa rā. Whamore mōre pē o tau lotu te tau ai mei tau hiri, te au whai ai lotu, te au whai mai ai te ai lotu ai mei ki, te a hekai te uto ai keres, te ai pē tau keresi te lotu kākumi tau kātoa rā. Kai kamata ni wa tau lotu, tāna hawhāi he mi, ka mita la wana mai wāra. He ki koe ofa a āu, koe moana na roto. Te malo i whukia i ki ngā hia mahia. Te kō ufi ufi, te kō kōki katoa te. Tāna hawhāi he mi, ka mita la wana mai wāra. He ki koe ofa a āu, koe moana na roto. Te malo i whukia i ki ngā hia mahia. Te kō ufi ufi, te kō kōki katoa te.
Oh,
Salon. O toa mas mas. O koe, koe mātu tamai whakahe wane a Asia. O koe, koe tū iu e ngāho tū. Ia ko koe, koe e iu e ngāho tū. O mātu tamai nui ni koho whānau. O tāra e whānau whakatū koko hau ni ki Asia. Whawhita e peho mō nō mai e, o nō maha atua. A koha atua o ku moho alofa. O kuke whakapa wame ki he alofa. Ya kuke mama ie ki te toka. Fa fida e ho malo ma ie e si a koe. E ofa, we tau i rei a ea fiona. O omi a amanaki a koe koe. O ama toru a ea o a koe. Ta o mutu ma toke ata. Fa fida i, watu e whaka papa, we pu, i o si. Malo me mua, e alofa e a tua. Mula mai e rei pe ai piri ni se toka. Hoa e kau maa se no whare, tua mo lotu atu ki hoa whio. Kau toko ni boko wai afiana, ngahi mai moa. Koe uhi a koe kaha o tomo, pe aku mau lotu o whapai atu. Ho tamo piri ni se kau maa se no whare ki hoa whio. Pe aku tā au ki mau whaka maa loa. Alo be mua o whakarene ia kon whakaana. Rua ki whafua e mua, pātau whanua. Si una o mahi, ma whafatau ia e whanua. O tua hei mua maro. O hea mo si una o mahi whanua ia, bea mu tā o te mau whakama. Alo tā ti o afi o si kau. Tangata mo tau whene, tau hi notu. O kumau ihe, maro e whanene. Alo tā si una o tūku i whanene tātā. E afio ai o afio. He o tā o te mau whakamāro ai. Si ngāi kaua ahi e. E mau mahi whanua kau mai api o mawe. Watahai he o ai. Tua mau lota ki o afio. Kau toko ni koe sena mahi ngasa whata mi ai whāmi. Whanua ai kau mai siasi. He o tā o te mau whakamāro ai. Mau kore whamana mula ki o afio. Au koe he parasteni. Tongan Association. Si kau me mi pāhe. Whakatūtū ngāo e whai kohui a koe kakai e tonga. E whanua ke tera. Tua marua ta tai mua maro. So mai, nau mai whatungi a pēr tā hau e mau kua maro. Si kau tonga hana toa o maro nuku he maro whare. Kau ahi hana katoa tu ai whamare muare. Kau toko ni e a fiona pēr tā hau e mau kua maro. Tua ai, tupe mua kea wata maula tupe whakai tumana. Palo, kukula hawa fia pere tu e tomo. Koi ni e kau maa si whare o hamo heo fo e taki sa mau whanua. Tua maula tu ato hapa e tu pato te wafi. Whangala maula lotu, pare ni e kau maa se a whare reamu, whare reamu tomo. Si kau no pere kau maa, whafafonga kakai tu maula lotu ato te wafi. Se pita mina tolo e whaita tonu, e whaita na maofa. Ui a kuma kukuri ana whaita. Pea kata o pe maofua maro e. Ai tonga katoa he o tonga hapa mai o muri. Ea ka pe se mau lotu, e kei mau ke ilo, ne tu koe tu pou, ati mau tolu. O tuha o tonga koe a pe homa tofita. No whai ia homa loto, E mau kumuni ake mau matai koloa i mau whanonga i māma koe. Te au tā au te mau whakamāro ai. Ramino ala tūkai whoki mai haua o mau i ai. A whio mai, o mau kātoa mai. Ai whāti e te pōho e tawatai nā. E mau whakamana tūhai a te hapa o mau i ai. A tū au mau kore whakamane mōre a te hoa whio. Ai mua ai te tohi a te ho mau la tō. E mau hiho e mau tawatai nā, nai whuapi e e whuia. E te mau tawatai nā, e mau mea nā toa. O mau rata te hoa whia, o mahi no e te mau rata. E tuku e te mau whanonga, e te mau pito. E hai nei lei ai e mau mea hanta toa. A tua e kātou mea mau whai mau rata tole atu. Ai rātou mohui, ke e te mau tole. E mohi homo sinau, homo atamai. Kulung lahi aku mau lau mai.
Doe ik er nou vertaaien? Ik laat wel allemaal fijn.
Ja.
Ja, ik denk, hé. Nou, meer van een verbod. Mooi niet meer, al mijn goed aan het geven. En er is meer, meer voet. Er is meer. Hij moet nog niet. Ja, er is meer, mocht ik dan keer. Kom maar, man, ik was in de taal, ik ben ook alles. Ben er niet voet. Maar meer om ik in mijn schijl, dat moet ik ook. Maar ook wel van mijn verstaan, dat wij. Maar voor dat van mijn man, ik was al alles. Zie zo klein, ze doe je per man van moe. En die man,
pekolo faanga he mau mau iho pangai ka ke whango fua mai ke lere ata ki fud motua ko eni o fua ke ki matla akawa e tahine pirin sesi. Ke tainkua ni ko fua Whawhi ai Whareseni ai Komite Tongan Association again Bella Moore Queanbeyan ke kātaki o lawa mai o whai alea taitani. At this time I'd like to ask the President of the Tongan Association for Canberra and Queanbeyan to please come forward and say a few words. Thank you.
Tapu moe e tui, o taini mo i tā aniti, o awhio i o tau lotolotonga. Tapu moe ongo, whaafu ka langi langi, pirinis ka launi, tupautoa o ka launi, mo princess ka launi, sinai tatana tuku aha. Tapu mo whaife kau, te vita pangai, mo i haa lotu. Tapu mo kolo whakaanga, mo whare ma taha pūre, Whatapu mai kerekere, oi ka kai nana wō. O ki nau tōlu tō ki mua, he ane af, he ahoni, mo a wongpongina. Kai atā, ke o whakahoko atu, ke o whakafungai, ai Tongan Association o Canberra, again Bella mo Queanbeyan, o whakahoko atu haki I lea tari tari. It's my extreme pleasure this evening to welcome you all here to this auspicious occasion. I am truly humbled to be graced by the presence of their Royal Highnesses, Crown Prince and Princess of the Kingdom of Tonga. If you haven't noted tonight, There are these little red and white flags that adorn your table. And if you miss the Madima Donga games, I'm sure tonight you will find the spirit of Madima Donga here in our very own Canberra. Tonight's occasion is about acknowledging and celebrating all things Tonga. Many, many years ago, it was decreed by the King that there would be a National Day in recognition of Tonga's constitution. Today we continue that celebration, and the 4th of November of every year is marked as our National Day. We here in the capital decided that we might take it a few days earlier to allow us to enjoy Tonga Day for the whole weekend. As such, I'd like to acknowledge we have many guests here with us tonight, and it's my true, humbled opinion that tonight we do proud to in representing the South Pacific. I'd like to acknowledge that we have many, many of our family from across the South Seas who've joined with us tonight to celebrate all things Tongan. And I'm sure, as all of you other Pacific Island nations know, each and every one of you also have a bit of Tongan in you, because we are the mighty kingdom of Tonga. However, in saying that, in all seriousness, tonight, as I said, it's about celebrating what our Tongan pride means to us. It is about joining us in a feast of celebration and celebrating our Tonganness. It is about acknowledging our loyalty and the tribute that we pay to God, King and Country. And on that note, I'd like to ask for His Majesty's apologies, ask him to accept my apologies, in that I've had the great pleasure to be able to work with your people here in the ACT for the past 12 months, and have had the extreme honour of being able to learn from many of your subjects who I call upon as leaders and elders and who guide me in my growth. However, the South Seas have called, and I will be moving on with my family from Canberra. And therefore, tonight marks my very first formal occasion in hosting as the president of the Tongan Association of Canberra and Queanbeyan, and also my very last. And I'd just like to take this opportunity while I'm holding the microphone to thank you all for your friendship, for your fellowship, for your support of our Tongan community. I also thank you in advance for the support that you will continue to provide and share with our community for years to come, just as you have many years before I arrived here. So on that note, again, a humble thanks to our guests of honour this evening. My greatest thanks to all of you tonight as well for being here, and I ask you please enjoy the night. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Victor. Let's give her another round of applause, please. It is with great sadness that she is leaving us, but tonight I will allow her to take the credit for all the hard work that I've done to put tonight together. Just before we continue on with our formalities, I want to ask everyone to please sit back, relax, don't feel too tense. Let's enjoy the night, because it is Tonga Day. Well, not just yet, but we are getting there, because it falls on a Sunday. At this time, I'd like to ask Reverend David Dapangai to please come back and bless the food before we continue on.
Lava é mal mais do que a minha, e esse é o meu nome.
Tāpakiyo, mau atamai, e mau atamai o kere, ohi a koe whanonga, e whakapauri, hamea rere hea kua. Kuru mura yake, tato te hala mai e, hāngu mau ke noho tau i kua a fio, e ko koe o mau ki. Tuai kumai mua e a fiona, tāpe ki nā ki mato, mō ki nā tōna nā te e a fai. Kore kātā nā hene wāpa o alo, sisu kai kumā whakato o isu, e mehe.
Happy happy dog. Oh, oh. Association here. representing our country, and our interests. We'd like to thank you very much. The speech is quite long, so I hope you get comfortable. It's only long because of all the thanks from our country to the association here for what they've done. I hope you can find somebody to translate for you. That is not the official translation, but I hope you can bear with me. Wakao kukwe koroa, fafetai, wadao kukwe mahama. Wantao kukwe mai ngete li, tau tolu, wadao mui, tau ausia mene a maunga mune. I tau marani, pela mereia e super sirio, fotua, asociasi, kaitonga, kilpera, kukwe Kita faham apa lah, kalau presiden ini kita asal ni lah okay. Nampak pun itu tahu, kalau nampak pun itu payah ni ya, pun ada muat, kadang kita tahu, mudah mai, faham tu lah, kalau main tu, okay muat yang naik faham, berlutut yang naik tahu muat, naik foto. O kamata e wāo kaukau e tāu o nima nai o hini. Koe anaua ke kunga e wāfu mai o māwhara nai nō whakai ni tōngā. Ka te nau whio, o whio kōwhara. Tuke hea e ngai tōkoni mai o whare, o wā whai ni mihi. E lawa ke whahau ke kai ni tōngā, ke wāwa ke ngai, parapare o keke, e nō whuiki. Ifunua, No fue un buen buen buen. Tú sabes que me da cara y dije que no van. Yo tengo más rabia de nada de hambre. A no le leí de tal mua. Pues la mamá hago. La de fe. O fe y el malar y a mí. De fe hago que con paño mía. La asociación. Yo que caí en toma. Porque me veo. O kundiye, o kamata e tahiro e katoa. O maino nai toko, tosi. E nai whengata, e ki fō o mai, e whanuane. E kamata ama. E nai toko nai, e sao se se ni, a kare tonga, kerepelo kundiye e kina toko. O whapie hia fō. Ia kula mea. Koe toko tōlo e kōmi te pūrea na sūsia sīndo ka kai tōngā. Nā nā kāu e fua fua kōmi te ato ki tāsia ni lāku e fua. Nō unā ki tōi mai pēr. Rāpa tūi. Kāu ka whakaha. Mō nā tōlo e kōni. I whāra tō lai. I whā mahinu. O kī mōi. A ngai whāmu. Mana tu aku ingat kamu mana foto itu tak? Kau fikir kau mai, apa malu? Di motor, ingatlah, mahu sekali, kau mahu fikir mana jatuh? Ya tahu lah kau, tahu kau, mana malah di sini siapa? Kau fikir, kalau tu lah dia, betul kamu, ikan mimpi bawa tu mai, nanti fonu. Kau fikir, fikir ni fonu atau kau faham apa yang kau fonu? Kita orang tua, orang lelaki, ibu kau kau kemana dia? Kita orang tua, kita orang tua ni, semua yang kita tahu. Kita, kita apa sih? Ibu kau dia, kita orang tua. Mana fana kita fak, hokowa, dan lain-lain. Mau ni kita. Alfion, Sio Fofan, Fredo, Fredo Moniak. Mereka ni nak apa itu? Kita main, main masa kali dia ke, tau Fio dia, punya. Talaf, Maria, apa itu, di mana tu? Yang mau faham apa ni dia, punya. Fifi ada orang pun orang mahu main orang ini, orang ini faham, orang mahu mahu siapa faham ya, orang mahu itu.
Thank you.
whakaata. Ko mau haki, ko mau haka. He wan ko tau, he whakakoa ko tobe o tukatau. Mau. Ko la tenge, se ke itake Tongan Association o ke pela o Kuipien, ke katake o lama na kien, ke me tange ko roa ko tō.
Kihesea oi ACT Multicultural Advisory Council, Antonia Couch, o tauheni mo te file bau inga koin he pule anga. Te pehe foki ki homo kainga tonga kotoa, o tau te fua ki e tau ka ilonga I ai aho tonga I e te fini I kolomua o Asterina. Kofakana, toko mau haka he lani kua tāna. Ihe kolo fufu o hiko me ino ta tāna. Papeta, he umalama ahano keresi toko tāpi. He pataki ai maa imoa ki he fonua mo e hao o dokoa. Tangane, he koe mato mato e rei, ai huni baru, o kutau ka kapa kono whakatau tau ino pe e hao. Pāpita, ai au kua tō, ka tuongo ki mamma. kama una kimoto. Iyo, kwa siu, aimani wika ho, kita mafua kama uko. Lawa yo matapwa hii inuba asia kuyo ho, oku uhu, bea ala hulu tala ke mamani yo ho. Wisa, asili aite kwa pakaro, si emau fie nanu pahari. Ko mama nie o kabe nya pe han pan no do ya no wa pe ta lalo ko opa ya pe ha ho ga ya no pe ta ke ku lo lo ho ga mi ma mo to ko ta ko no ha ke ai o tu ko to ko ta ko ti ya dan no lo ni ka lo ka oi pa ka ri ko la ko mo pa ka ta ta o ke ni ka ba o na ko kuma pa ta wa ni to mo ni ni pa ya a ko pa si ho ba to ma lu ma lo ni to un mo mo pa ni lo to ai ma i mo ko ya dia pertama apa-apa ke lotu apa-apa dia ada hak dulu mau kalau ni begitu dua baik air kapan air pagi hati dia mau Ibu ayah, ayah ini beri untuk kita. Yang mampu ini, dapat itu, dapat apa? Tunggu buat kita tahu apa yang kita tahu. Kekimaan Allah yang dihukum. Kau pun apa doa asal kerja, kau siap siapa, kau moto, kau buka, masih mau apa? Kaya nak hubung apa? Ia masuk juga kalau perkara. Tunggu buat kita hubung apa? Kita mahir atau siapa? Kepada ni tu, kau pernah kau itu hati kau mau ya? Diberi barang-barang untuk orang itu itu.
Kalau kemarin di sekretariat Komite Town Association, or in beberapa kuliah, apa yang terjadi? For the Tongan Association of Canberra and Queanbeyan for making that speech. Just between items, before we move on with our program, I just wanted to acknowledge a few of our small Tongan local businesses and just to say thank you for your support and for your sponsorship. To Able Rubbish Removals over there at Patrick Tolmo'ua, Ma'onia Ranch, Parking Diwali, the Thomas Tonga at the Canberra Barber Shop, as well as the Thai Code Powdery into our LTD. Thank you very much. DJ, don't be scared. Play us a song. Thank you. Don't be scared, DJ, please. We're here to have a good life.
Thank you.
kore ake wha a kāmai, kia whai hawa a me i te. You can come now. Piring se skalani, tahini mo sinay takala. Kaya kau fefine ni may he halatugutonga, to ahban lo logo na vela maafana, ke faya tafrana nidi. Kyo mea, awa.
Amien.
Kweta. Te vita toi foke ka takio mamai ho kau faiva ke ospeta unga Caroline Tai hoko mai malo DJ don't be scared kata
thank you everyone
come on DJ hit it.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Yeah. Lieta, it's your turn now. Yes, this is the performance from the film. Kataki Petrike, Kaketa, the war fasti, can you see why you have a figure for me? Oh, my Lord, Elena.
Thank you.
Okay,
well, the conscience of our Crown Prince having to leave us. This is Sawaruma from the ACC Pacific Islands United Council. For those who are unaware of us, our group is in members of all the Pacific Islands here in Canberra, Pacific Islands, and that's why it's Pacific Islands United Council. And Sailor Samoa, Toa, Fiji, Rotuman, PNG, Solomon Island. So here is our last Sawaruma before our Crown Prince leaves us. Okay, so all of you who would like to support the Song Association community here in Canberra, this is your time. DJ, Sawaruma Pese from Samoa is what we need, please. Thank you.
kita tai mau nikata kepel bai.
Aliye, aliye.
Lord of Lies, Crown Prince of Bordeaux, Princess Simone de Palau, Your Excellency, Angela de la Fuente de Pepa, distinguished guests, members of the Common Association of Canberra and Queen, ladies and gentlemen, I'm privileged to stand here tonight to say a few words about the upcoming rugby Tupatoma, organised by West Rugby in partnership with the Malawi Rugby team in Canberra. With me to speak about the upcoming tour is Jason Pepper, who is a major sponsor of West Rugby Club. Former Tongan rugby coach, national rugby coach, and former All Blacks, Isol Mapa. And thank you for this opportunity to say a short word, a few short words about the upcoming Tonga. As you all recall, the Malawi rugby team was titled by Her Excellency Princess Angelica Latifi Pepa. The team was formed by many rugby players in Canberra who were of Tongan and Pacific Island background and was supported by the Tongan community to participate in the Julio Rugby Tournament of 2016. It was a victorious year for the team and it was because of your support we were able to win that tournament. We came back with a trophy and they retired the tournament in our honour. We not only came back with a cup, but we also came back with a cheque for the sum of $20,000, which we didn't draw. We decided to frame the cheque in honour of the organisers of the Winnie Cup. Moving forward, it's always been a dream of mine to continue to grow Malawi Rugby as a representative of the ACT Tongan community. And it's been a privilege to partner up with the major sponsor of West Rugby Club to be able to forge that partnership and encourage Pacific rugby in the ACT community. To forge that partnership, Mr. Pepper has decided to sponsor a team to go to Tonga and play against Tonga A on the between the 23rd of January to the 28th of January. I guess tonight is about celebrating everything or all things Tonga, and it's only fitting that we also celebrate rugby because that's part of our culture. So I'll now hand over to Jason to say a few words about the trip and the partnership between West and Malawi Rugby Team.
Thank you for such a kind introduction, Willie. My name is Jason Pepper, as I've been introduced. I'm the CEO of Canberra Consulting. As a six-year-old, I first picked up a rugby ball. And for the past 42 years, I've played every season in and out. Through that 42 years, I found a community of people in rugby that's like no other. And as I've grown older, I've met many people from the Tongan community that welcome me into their families and into their communities. Almost all of my life, the spirit of rugby that I've been allowed to be a part of has taken me to places that I never expected to be. I've travelled the world, played in 15 different countries, having fun, meeting new people, meeting new cultures. At almost every corner, I found someone from the Tongan community to say hello to and to welcome me to their tight family, tight community. I feel very privileged to be here today. Thank you very much, Your Highnesses. Thank you very much for having me. I wanted to help the Tongan community to become closer with the Canberra community and for the Canberra community to become closer to the Tongan community. And I'm very proud to be able to sponsor West Rugby and Unite Rugby to help to Tonga. Thank you very much for having me.
Τώρα, κλωπέκλε τα μαμασιά. Τα νεόγω εγώ ημωγουά. Κάχε εφέλη ποτέγω ή αρπώ. Τα τελέρε, τελέρε, τελτώ, τα τελτέτα. E tu piau che so ti ha e fai la ti fa aria la polizia. Contra la fama moleca mi ha che nel tono nuovo che fai fatto mia che si ha finito che ha bufano a te e non tu te vede la malanca e cantava.
Now
development in our mind. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now ask everyone to please be outstanding.
Get you low, get you too bad, get you too bad.